Pete Smithley here, BJ May down in Victoria, Mick Clark, BJ May Shepparton. We're just here sitting on at the Muay Thai camp here again for tour number 26 or something. Yeah. Not our tour 26. There you go. So this 31st year. Now in the background we've got Dylan Walker from the Smack Gym. And at the moment, Dylan's just started his pad rounds. And something that Dylan will be chasing is relaxation through his movement, through his sparring, through his fighting. Dylan's a professional fighter, and one of the things that he would be really after is not expending energy on being tense. And I want to show you something. So take a look at how Dylan's moving. Moves so nicely. He started training when he was about 13. Okay, he's in his 20s now, he's moving really, really nicely. Now come and have a look at this. Over here you've got a young boy, a local guy. And now he's not doing anything. But you watch the way he moves now. So in Thailand, these guys start by moving really, really relaxed and soft. They're not told to hurry up. They're not told to be intense. They're told to be relaxed through their movement. So if they train like this now, where do these future champions end up? They end up being really relaxed fighters and not burning unnecessary energy when they're tense.